As a certified crop advisor, we depend on Ohio State Extension as a source of information. They provide us with information and then we relay that on to our clientele, our farmers, to help them be more profitable and to help them may perhaps get better yields or be able to put more profit on their bottom line. And we do that by being knowledgeable in the four competency areas: nutrient management, pest management, crop management, and soil and water. As a certified crop advisor, we have to pull all that information together. So Ohio State Extension is very valuable in being a go-to source for information, a one site where we can go through the corn newsletter and pull that information out on a weekly basis during the growing season, then carry that information on to our farmer clients to help them be more profitable and grow better crops.
The value, the CCAs tell us that we give them a value of maybe $12 to $15 per acre. And farmers tell us, yes, that's about the value we give them too through the certified crop advisors. So it's a multiplication effect, if you will. And then the certified crop advisors tell us that they consult on maybe 40,000 acres each. It's a value. And the bottom line value is we help those farmers grow more corn, grow more soybeans, wheat, forages, et cetera, or we save them money. And then it's not always been, I guess, a concern to us, and certainly more concern later, and that is what's the environmental impact. And so certainly with the Conservation Utilities Conference, we talked to them about environmental impact, and if we can save the loss of nitrogen, phosphorus, leaving the farm, then that's another benefit we have to the state of Ohio as a whole.